Today is October 21st, okay? It's October 21st right now, and we're here at the Stacker Machine. We're going to be doing a new thing. We're going to be going to the Stacker every day of the week until the end of the week. So for 7 days straight until the 28th, we're going to be going to the Stacker Machine. And we're going to play one time each day and just see if we can win a gift card or a bear or something. I'd probably go for that bear. Honestly, it's cool. But today, he actually just previously filled this machine up. So we're going to see. You can see the minor prizes there. No major prizes won unless there was a gift card, but it looks like those are all full. But we're going to give it one play, and then we're going to come back tomorrow, and we're going to try it again. So this is going to be a little cool video. It's going to take 7 days to make, so you guys better smash that like button in the freaking face. And skip me. All right, so that's it. We played it once. It rigged me. We're going to come back tomorrow and see what happens. All right, guys, we're here. It's the next day. We're going to put $1 in this machine and play it one more time. All right. Stack the blocks to the top level to win prizes. And that is exactly what we're gonna do, man. Nobody has won the major at all. But it's only been a day. So I gotta play again. Like I said, it's only been a day. So hopefully nobody's won. But I think something looks different on the minor prize. I think somebody might have won there or something. I don't know. Let me know, guys, because it actually looks pretty similar. So I'm not sure if anybody won. Which, if somebody did win, that's a good sign, which means people are actually playing this and not winning the major. But we're going to see. It's only $1 per play, so I figure, 7 days will be $7 or $8 if I miss every time. But, we're just going to keep going and seeing what happens. Oh, we made it to the last one. Yes, we got it! Oh my gosh, we actually did it. Well, dang, I guess I really don't have a video now because that only took 2 days, but whatever. Okay, I'll take it. I'll take it. Heck yeah, we're still gonna come back every day. Why not? Screw it. I told you guys I would. Oh my gosh. I said I was gonna get this guy, so I'm gonna get him. Oh man, that is awesome. I actually kind of wanted that. I mean, $3 I spent, man. It's a Sugarloaf machine, a Sugarloaf toy. So, maybe this vendor likes arcade games. He won it from Sugarloaf. That'd be incredible, but come on, get out of there. Get out of there, sir. Look at that, man. We got the Sugarloaf prize, man. That is incredible. All right, guys, it's the next day. We're here, October 23rd. I'm gonna play again. So I won the major prize yesterday, which is freaking incredible. And nobody's won since then, but it's been a day, so it's not gonna be ready yet, but we're gonna do it anyway. I live really close to the Stacker, literally a half a mile away, so I can literally come here every day, even if my mom doesn't wanna drive me. Oh shoot, who said that? But, yeah, my mom doesn't like driving me, so I have to do it myself. Oh, who said that? Come on, man. Come on. Be ready. Be ready. Oh, no way. Come on. Come on. No. Dang it, man. It's not ready. I wanted that freaking iTunes gift card, man. Oh, my gosh. That's okay, though. All right, guys. That's going to do it for this video. Hope you guys had an awesome day. Subscribe, like, favorite, and that's it. I'm not gonna keep doing the series. I just won, man. Why would I keep doing it? But this is just gonna be a little short video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Little Bit Lover out. You guys are incredible. Subscribe for more content.